Welcome to Teaching Tech. Get ready to discover everything about the incredible off-road capabilities of the all-new electric G-Class. With its ladder-type frame delivering great torsional rigidity, high ground clearance, and a great ability of up to 100%, the off-road capabilities of the G-Class have always set the highest standards. This also applies to the all-new electric G-Class, which even surpasses the conventionally powered models in some respects. For example, the G580 with EQ technology comes with a fording depth of 850 millimeters, which is 150 millimeters more than the conventionally powered models. In addition to the familiar characteristics, some new features have been added. Like all new G-Class models, G580 with EQ technology also features the redesigned off-road control unit in the center of the dashboard. The top button takes you to the new off-road cockpit in the MBUX entertainment system. Here, all content is displayed in tiles that can be changed using directional arrows or swiping. This menu also contains buttons for quick access to certain vehicle functions relevant for off-road driving, like altitude and tire pressure. It also includes the optional transparent bonnet feature, which uses the vehicle's 360-degree camera to present a virtual view under the front of the vehicle. And here's an insider tip. Hold down the button for the off-road cockpit to go straight to the off-road camera view. Alternatively, you can jump to the same view via the MBUX media display. Let's move on to off-road driving functions and features that are exclusive to the G580 with EQ technology. The first feature is the intelligent off-road crawl function that's designed to make off-road driving easier and safer. It maintains smooth, controlled progress at a set speed when you're driving on steep, unpaved terrain, like a low-speed cruise control. The intelligent off-road crawl function is always active when the low-range off-road gear reduction is switched on. By using the shift paddles at the steering wheel, you can select from three target speed levels. This allows drivers to concentrate fully on the optimum driving line without using the accelerator or brake pedal. Nevertheless, the driver can always override the function with the accelerator or brake pedal if desired. Another unique feature is the G-Turn, which enables the all-new electric G-Class to perform up to two complete vehicle rotations in place. The independently powered wheels turn the vehicle by running in opposite directions on the right and left side. So if there's no way forward, the G-Turn can be your way out. G-Turn is only available when the low-range off-road gear reduction is activated in the ROC Dynamic Select program. To start G-Turn, press the corresponding button and select the direction of rotation by pulling and holding the left or right steering wheel shift paddle. The driver must hold the steering wheel with both hands, making no steering movements. Release the brake and press the accelerator pedal. When the accelerator pedal or shift paddle is released, the maneuver stops. The third feature is called G-Steering. This ensures a significantly smaller turning circle when driving off-road or on loose, unpaved surfaces thanks to torque vectoring of the individual wheels. The vehicle allows the wheels on the inside of the bend to turn more slowly while it accelerates the wheels on the outside of the bend, depending on the steering angle and the accelerator pedal. As a result, the vehicle turns around the inside rear wheel. G-Steering is only available when the low-range off-road gear reduction is activated in the ROC Dynamic Select program. Transmission must be in D, and the vehicle speed must be below 25 kilometers an hour. Then simply press this button to activate G-Steering. The G580 with EQ technology is a true G-Class, with even more amazing capabilities.